What's up mga kapigi? It's your boy, YouTuber Rico Yandrasalan. This is my first sit-down vlog. And this vlog talks about the safety precaution, the do's and don'ts in order to avoid and prevent from it. And also, a little bit of inspirational message of COVID-19 pandemic that we are experiencing right now. So if you want to know more about this topic, let's get into the video. The world at present is currently facing one of the greatest problems, the spread of COVID-19 pandemic. This global crisis returns our lives in a whole new world. To prevent the spread of COVID-19, there are safety precautions to be considered, such as alcohol, face mask, face shield, and gloves. Become a part of everyday necessities. Maintain a social distance or 1 meter distance with people or anyone outside is a must. Cover our nose and mouth when in case we are sneeze or cough. Avoid going places with grounded people and also doing gathering. Stay at home and do not go out if it is not necessary. The battle is not over. We are not prepared from this pandemic. We do not know what is ahead of us. There are traitors everywhere, and we don't have the ability to distinguish them. Coronavirus is our greatest opponent in this strike. From almost 10 long months, this been bringing in us misery, and is not yet the end. With the rising number of vitamins, we still have a long way to go. Nonetheless, we are not alone in this clash. Our families and friends are with us to console our minds and heart. And the great Creator is with us in fight. We engage, reminding us to keep our faith burning. But one thing is definitely certain: our faith in Him will save us from this nightmare. Entrusting our lives to the Almighty in our only way to escape from tribulation. So this is the end of my video. I hope to have gained knowledge, information that might help to protect and inspire yourself. Thank you for watching. Please give this video like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more updates and more coming videos. Ingat lagi. Goodbye. Ooh.